It's hard because, as I said, I think the most frustrating thing is like when you think you feel 100%, but you're not. You know, like one day I felt like, oh, I can really play. You know, if tomorrow there was a game, I feel good. But I wake up the next morning and I'm like, wow, you know, there is no way I could play, you know. So that's, I think that was the most frustrating part, when you think you're there and you're not. You're watching your teammates, you know, and you just want to be there helping them, you know, trying to do what you can, what you know you can do. Unfortunately, with the problems, you know, even when we're trying to push to play, I wasn't feeling as comfortable, you know. But now I think if I play, I can, you know, I can really feel good, and I can think, I think I can really do well.